tolee baratu tokko kaalii baga nagaan gara alii saayinsii tuub chaanalii nagaan dhuftanii har'a baayoloojii kutaa sagalii boqonnaa lama amaloota fi ramaddii lubbu qabeeyyii qabadhe isinii dhiyaadheera. So our today tutorial is on biology grade 9 new curriculum unit 2 about characteristics and classification of organisms. Tutorial part 1 in Afanorama. So don't forget like subscribe go to in the getna asuma like subscribe go to dan mati ali science to ta sinenjecha. Let us start our today tutorial. Unit 2 is about characteristics and classification of organisms. Bokonna lama wa e amalota fi ramaddi organismota fi lubbu qabeeyyi kan ilaaluda contentin bokonna lama jala jiru tutorial part 1 ku yar akallalu. Characteristics of the living things amalota lubbu qabeeyyi taxonomy of the living things qoda means okay ramaddi taxonomy living things yakamitta kelalu fi yakamitta qod akasuma principle of classification seyrota ramaddi akasuma taxonomic hierarchy in biological classification kan jedu tutorial part 1 ku yar akallalu ta. Next time in tutorial part 2 rakallalu 2.3 about the relevance of classification also barbach summa ramaddi organismota and also linear system of nomenclature akamit linear sirni linear yokin scientist linear carlinus akamit mogasam akrawata ture common ethiopian animals and plants binildot في بيكلوت كومنلي ايتوبيا كيتش ترغمان تيتورال بارتي وكين يركبن يرو دفو سنيد يانتا كان يانتا اند اولسو ليتورال بارتي ركلالو ذا فايف كينجدم سيستم اوف كلاسيفيكيشن رمدي موتوتا لكن موتما سرنا موتما شني سانس كينجدم مونيرا كينجدم بروتيستا كينجدم فانجاي كينجدم بلانتي كينجدم انيماليا اند اولسو وي ويل سي رينيويد تاكسونوميز ان ايتوبيا tutorial part 3 kenya rat isan kanin qabanne kan oldra du ba nesin yesinta. So our today tutorial is tutorial part 1. Let us start our today tutorial part 1. 2.1 it's characteristics of the living things amalot lubbu qabeyyi malfay kan jiro alallu what are the characteristics of amalon lubbu qabeyyi malfay. Some features that are common or shared by all living things are amalon በልቡ ቀበይን ወጅን ቆደተ ነው ኪን ኮመን ሊወልን ቀበን ማልፈይ እሳናር መንገድ ኪሳንስ ተኮፋ ዘይ አር ሜድ አፕ ኦፍ ሊቪንግ ቲንግስ አር ሜድ አፕ ኦፍ ዋን ኦር ሞር ሴል ልቡ ቀበይን ሴል ተኮፊ ተኮ ለራ ያራሙ ደንደው ዘይ ሪኳየር ኢነርጂ ሚንስ ኢን ሬስፓሬሽን ኢነርጂ ንበርባዱ በሚስ ኦፍ ሬስፓሬሽን ዘይ ኦልሶ ሪስፖንድ ቱ ስቲሙሊ ኦር ሴንሲቲቭ ዘ ቼንጅ ኢን ዘ ኢንቫይሮንመንት ጅጅረ ምናኖ ሳኒ ንትዋቱ ኦኬ ሪስፖንስ ዴቢ ንከኑ ኤንድ ኦልሶ ዘይ ካን ግሮ ንጉደቱ ዘይ ካን ሪፕሮዲዩስ አካሱማ ወሎሩ ዘይ ካን ኤክስክሪት ጥሯዋ ንባፋቱ ኦርደር ኮምፕሌክሲቲ ሰልባራ ገራ ወልጣጣት ሴሊራ ገር ኦርጋኒዝም ተርቲባ ዴሙን ኮምፕሌክሲቲ እንደባላ ከንደሙ ተውሳ ማንቴን ሆሞስታሲስ ቴምፕሬቸር ቃመ ሳኒ ንትዋቱ እቹ አገን ኦልሶ ዘ ፖስት አዳፕቴሽን ዛት ኢንቮልቭ ኦቨር ታይም ጅጅረመ ወክቲዳ የሮዳ የሮትልፉ አደፍት ንጎዱ የጩዳ አደፍት ዮኪን ንበሩ የጩዳ ጋውመት 2.1 also continue the brief mebal inana lalu amalota lubu qabeji kan the characteristics of the characteristics of living things kan njenu tabal inana lalu tokofa all living things are made up of one or more cells lubu qabeyin hundu seli tokofi tokol rakan ijaramani daichula those made up of one cell are called unicellular example bacteria lubu qabeyin seli tokora umaman unicellular jedamu ichula fakenya bacteria fu ichu dendena and also those made up of more than one cell are called multicellular example plants akasuma lubu qabeyin seli tokol rajaraman multicellular okin no rota cell head du jenna di yechula fakenyaf biklot plants fulachu dendena inibra all living things require energy lubu qabeyen hundu energy ni barbadu yechula All living organisms use source of energy for what? Metabolic activity. سرنا بوتا بوليك اكتيفيتي ساني راوچو داف انرجي سان برباچ سان سورس اوف انرجي سان برباچ ساچو اكزامبل ايفري ماسل ان يور بودي از بروفايدد باي انرجي يو اوبتين فروم ذا دايت كنافو ماشالين قامكينيا ددچو يوكين كوتو فچو كين درس فچو داف انرجي سورتانو ياندرا ارغمران انرجي سانين سوچو كوتو فچو فدريو داندو كنافو اول ليك نيك سنيدات انرجي. Some organisms use energy from sunlight to make their food through the process of photosynthesis. Akasuma organismon murhasni energy if adurra fudachudan sorata mata sani qopefatochu fakenya bikeloni ademsa photosynthesis tin sorata mata sani qopefachudaf if adurra energy fudatochu. Some organisms, for example plants, are known as such organisms are for example plants are known as what? Producers or autotrophs. Kanafu bikilonne sorata mata isani wan qoppe fatanif qoppe sitota jedamudan bekmu jechuda. Other organisms cannot make their own food but consume the others. Organismon kuwen kan biklotan ala sorata mata fi qoppe fachu ndandani kanafu isan consumers jedamun bekmu jechuda. Such organisms are known as consumers or heterotrophs. Kanafu lubqabeyin sorata mata sani qopefachu ndenden organisms sorata mata sa qopefachu ndenden consumers or heterotrophs jedamun bekamaychu. That is all living organisms respond to stimuli. Lubqabeyin hundu jijirama nanno sani tokin refachi so nanno sani jirut response to yechu okin debinikin. Kanawojen organisms can detect or sense to stimuli or change in the internal and external environment and make appropriate responses. Organismon jijirama nanno sanit umam yokin kesa qama saniyato ala qama sani rattato jijiram umamef debi yokin response ni lato yechu response debi gahata yokin appropriate response ni kenno yechu. All living things can grow. Akasuma lubbu qabeyin hundu ni guddatu. So growth is what? Growth is a permanent increase in size and mass due to increase in cell number and cell size or bones. Growth is jal gudine chuma jechuda jijirama dabata masifi size dan lubbu qabeyin gaggesan innis it can be increase cell number in double danda yokin cell size in yo double yokin lemen isanit wolfano double. It is known as growth. Even bacteria and the single-celled creatures show an increase in size. Even bacteria, okay, cell, single-celled organism, okay, warot cell ta kaqof yofdan isanis cell number isanis by achubat cell size isa hamma tokko ni debale okay increase ni ta yechud. Multicellular organisms which increase the cell number or in their bodies become more complicated and change in their shape and size. Multicellular organism okin cell organism cell head do kanen jennun grows okin gudina gege suraf cell ba in cell isani ni double akasuma shape size cell yirod ayirot gudda sarfaachir. So they undergo what? Grows gudina gege sar jiru yenani yechu. In Ibra, all living things can reproduce. Lubukabajin hundu wolor. Kanewajinu fakata sanibaka bufachuraf wolor matagaz. Reproduction is what? The process that makes more of some kinds of organisms. Ademsa organism fakata isa baka obus wokin etin woloru reproduction janani echud. Single cell organisms may simply divide into two. Garu single cell creature kan jennu yokin woron cell takka qofatan wolormat simply yokin isa salpata gegges kanachunis organism yokin single cell organism jirtun isin cell qentesun bakkalamat adabawdan fakkata ishe bakkabu fatti yechuda. However, multicellular plants and animals may reproduce sexually or asexually. Hato male woron cell heddu biklota satawu bineldunni adems wolormat sala fi sal maledan woloru dandaw. All living things can excrete. Akasuma lubqabeyin hundu trawa nibafat ادمس ترى واي تنبافتن كون مال جناني اكسريشن جناني يجود اكسريشن از ذا ريموفال اوف وات ميتابوليك ويستس برودوسد ان ذا سيل اس ريزالت اوف كيميكال رياكشن اور ميتابوليزم كنافو سرن تراوا لب قبنين تراوا تقام ساندرا تفرا باسن اكسريشن جناني يجود اكسريشن يكون مال سبب مال تنفو دندا كيميكال رياكشن قام كيسات يروغغف موغي ميتابوليزم يروغغف ويست برودكتين ريموفد ديتا يجود ادمس اكسريشن يتن. For example, respiration and other chemical reaction in the cell produce waste products such as carbon dioxide. Fakkeenya sirna hargansu yoo fudhanne yeroo gaasiin gubataan gara alaatti bahu carbon dioxide-iin qaama keessatti oduu kaafu ta'e summiita. Kanaafuu remove ta'uu qaba jechuudha. It is what? It is waste product yookiin xuraawaa waan ta'eef. All living organisms expel such as substance from their bodies in various ways. Kanafu lubukabeyen turawa qama sani ra karale garagaratin abam si suda dandau sru urine sru stool or sru sweating kallati garagaratin basu dandau yechuda. Other all living things display order of complexity. Lubukabeyen hundu sirna waltata ko sirna gudero gudata deman አደም ስርን ቃመስ አንከ ሰጅሩ ስርት ጣጣ ጣጣ አደም አጅሩ ፈከኛ ፈርስት ሴል ይጅራት ሴሊንግ ራት ሹት ዴማት ሹን ገራ ኦርጋኒ ኦርጋን ገራ ኦርጋ ሲስተሚ ኦርጋን ሲስተሚ ገራ ምት ጉደታ ገራ ኦርጋኒዝም ምት ጉደታ አይቹ ሶ ኩን ማሎ ጋሲሳ ኢት ዘይ ዲስፕሌይ ኦርደር ኦፍ ኮምፕሌክሲቲ ኢን ት ምልስ አይቹ ኦል ሊቪንግ ቲንግስ አር ቦዝ ኮምፕሌክስ ኤንድ ሃይሊ ኦርደርድ ከናፍ ልብ ቀበይን ሁንዱ ኮምፕሌክስ ዳ ሃይሊ ኦርደር ዲካንታን ዮኪን ደጎንጉረ ከነቀመ ሃይሊ ኦርደርድ ሚንስ ሲኩዌንስ ዲካንተ ኢዳይቹ ዘ ሌቨል ኦፍ ኦርጋናይዜሽን ኢን ባዮሎጂካል ሲስተም ቢጋን ዊዝ አተምስ ኤንድ ሞለኪውልስ ኤንድ ኢንክሪዝ ኢን ኮምፕሌክሲቲ ከናፉ ሌቨል ኦፍ ኦርጋናይዜሽን ዮጅን ወኪን ባዮሎጂካል ሲስተም ይራ ይወድ አበነ ይላሉ ኢን ጀልቀባ አት ፓርቲክል ሌቨል ይወላል አተምስ ኢዳ አተሚራ አልሰሚ ጎለተ ዶፋ ሞለኪውሊን ኡሚ ሞለኪውሊን ወለተ ዶሙዳ سيلي امو سيلي انتشوف اكاسما increase in complexity دبلا ديما ايكيو atoms for example atoms grow into what to molecules molecules then grow to the cells cell to the tissue tissue to organ organ to organ system organ system organism جدون اكنمت level of complexity دبلا ديما ايكيو your body is composed of many different kinds of cells each containing many complex molecular structure kanafu qamlekenya sehelot baaye kanof kesa qabiyoto ennis ademsa complex molecular structure radabala dabala kanof yawante many and living things may also complex but do not they do not exhibit such a degree of complex order degree of ordered complexity garu lubu qabeyyota yofudanne lubu dabeyyofudanne lubu dabeyyin ጣጣተው ደንዳ ስርነ ጫሳ ቃመሳኔ ከሰሩ ገሩ ኦርደር ኦፍ ኮምፕሌክሲቲ ኦክ ዲግሪ ኦፍ ኦርደር ኦፍ ኮምፕሌክሲቲ ህንቀበን የቹደ ድሩ ማውቀባተን እሱ ማድሩ ጅሩ ሰንቱ ታአዋንተ እንብራ ሞስት ሊቪንግ ቲንግስ ማንቴን ሆማስታሲስ ልብ ቀበየን ሄዱ ንሳኒ ቴምፕሬቸር ቃመሳኔ ንትዋቱ የቹደ ከነወጀኑ ቱምፕ ልብ ቀበየተ ሁንዶ ዶንታኔ ሙራ ሄዱ ንሳኒ ባዬ ኢሳኒ ገሩ ጉቱ መንጉትት ሄዱ ንሳኒ ከንንጉተነስ ጅሩ ወዶክን ከን ቴምፕሬቸር ቃመሳኒ እንተወነስ ዋንጅረኒ most organisms maintain relatively constant internal condition that are different from their environment ከናፉ ኦርጋኒዝሞን ወሮን ቴምፕሬቸር ቃመሳኒ ተዋተን ቴምፕሬቸር ቃመሳኒ ናኖጅ ወሊን ፈካቶ ከን ናኖ ፋና ኦኬ ቴምፕሬቸር ቴምፕሬቸር ኢንቫይሮንመንት ዮጅጅረም ፋና ከን ጅጅረምን they are known as organisms maintain their constant internal condition in nature. So homeostasis what the regulation of an organism's internal condition through what maintain stability. Kanafu sirni adems organismon kun chaasan qama organism ke sejiru kan temperature qama ke satu atu homeostasis jenna nature. Innis samu ke satar gama. For example, your body temperature remains stable despite the change in outside temperature. ፈከኛ ተምፕሬቸር ቃመ ከኛ ፍራን የሮቆሩስ የሮሆኡስ ዲግሪ ሶዶሚቶር በረታአ ከነቹ ማጀቹዳ our body temperature is maintained by homeostasis ቹዳ ተምፕሬቸር ቃመ ከኛ homeostasis ይዳን want to move jijjiiramu jechuudha. Environmental temperature ifaana. Inni biraa all living things possess adaptation that involve over time. Lubbu qabeeyyiin hundu jijjiirama yeroodhaa yerootti dhufu survive yookiin adapt ni godhu jechuudha. Wal baraa deemu. Fakkeenyaaf waqtiin gannaa bonaa adaduma jijjiiramaa waqtiileen waggaa arfanuu adaduma jijjiiramaa deemuun faana they have adaptation that evolve or survive that season. All organisms interact with other organisms and their environment in a way that influences their survival, and as a result, organisms involve adaptation to their environment. Lubbu qabeeyyiin environment yookiin temperature environment yookiin haala jijjiirama naannoo san to'achuudhaan survive jiraachuudhaaf adapt wal baraa deemu jechuudha. Isni kun maal jennaan? They have adaptation to that environment. Kanaaf jennaan jechuudha. 2.2 is about taxonomy of living things, and also under this we will see the principle of classification. Lama tokalama wa taxonomy of living things kallaluta akasuma seira classification ekun seirota ramaddi organism ota akamita kaggesunu kallaluta yechuda. What do biologists classify living things? Biologists classify living things. Biologistoni lubbu qabeeyyii maalif qoqqoodu? Okay, maalif ramadu? To organize items them to either to find tokkoffaa haaluma salphaan organizimii barbaadasan find gochuudhaaf organize gochuudhaaf jechuudha. Inni lammaffaa to make them easier to understand, haaluma salphaan hubachuudhaaf understand gochuudhaaf organizimoota lubbu qabeeyyii ni qoqqoodu jechuudha. One tool of the biologist to organize and understand living organisms is classification. Kanafu biologiston lubbu qabeeyyii understand gochuuf yookiin organize gochuudhaaf maal itti fayyadamu? Ramadu yookiin sirna ramaddi yookiin classification kan jennu kan ramadu jechuudha. So classification is what? The process of grouping things based on their similarity. Kanafu classification jechuun adeemsa organismoota yookiin lubbu qabeeyyii wal fakkeenya isaaniitiin iddoo ittiin qoqqoonnu classification jennaan. Taxonomy jechuun maal jechuudha? Taxonomy is the science of naming, identifying and classifying organisms. Taxonomy jechuun saayensii moggaasa maqaa organismiitiif kennu akkasuma identify kan adda baasuu fi classify kan ramaduudha jechuudha. Saayensii moggaasa maqaa adda baasuu fi akkasuma qoqqoodu yookiin ramadu taxonomy jennaan jechuudha. Scientists who study about taxonomy are called taxonomists. Scientists don't know why taxonomy qotan taxonomist jedhamu jechuudha. Biologists classify organisms into different categories, mostly by judging the degree of their apparent similarity and the difference. Biologists organismot yero addan qodan yookiin category gara gara addan qodan degree of similarity fi degree of difference garagarumma sane rabachuda fi akasuma wal fakkenya sane rabachuda qoqqodu jechuda. Ramadu. This include external internal structure of the organisms as well as the where the organisms live. Kanafu biologiston similarity difference yero rabatan akasuma external structure internal structure sane nilalu akasuma iddo sanjiratan lalu dan organismoten ramadu jechu biologiston. Any bra taxonomists also consider the next makeup of organisms to reveal their evolutionary relationship to the organisms. Kana akasuma taxonomiston yero organismi ramadan genetic evolutionary relationship isan is le nilalu yechu. Thus assumption is that the greater degree of physical similarity between them and the closer to biological relationship is. Kana hu assumption isani physical similarity fi biological relationship isan le sirt ilalu yechu. Kana taxonomiston physical similarity tasani malfakata biological relationship or evolutionary relationship isani malfakata yechulan organismi ramadu yechuda taxonomiston. They try to identify and classify based on the number of features. Kanafu taxonomiston fi biologiston organismota addaqodani ramadu daf feature yal mangadi kanarat hundawe tokofa the morphology, lamafa their physiology, sarafa molecular, afrafa behavioral and Shanafa ecological character addition to what? The evolutionary relationship and biological and physical similarity or relationship. Taxonomy hierarchy in biological classification. Taxonomic 13 sadarkalin taxonomy biological classification ramadi biological wa kesetik abu malfay in to kofan taxonomy hierarchy classification irat kanne wajitan aristotle aristotle is what is the greek philosopher greek philosopher scientist greek philosopher it he developed the first widely accepted biological classification system aristotle scientist yerojal qabatif ramadi ba esrna biological wa bal inan فتما ارغت نما ديفلوبي غودي دايچو لكن ساينتست ديفلوبي غودي هي يوزد سمبل مورفولوجيكال كاركترستكس تو كلاسيفاي بلانت تو تريز شربس اند هيربس انيمالز انتو تو جروبس ذوز ويز هاد ريد بلد سيل اند ذوز ذات ديد نوت هاف ريد بلد سيل انسكت انتو بيردز bats and the flying insect because they could fly akasuma morphological character irattu ndawdan biglota gara mukken gurgudda shrubs and herbs echunan iddo saditti qode isan plants kanen jennun akasuma bineldota worota digedi maqamane fi hinqamne echudan iddo lamatramade akasuma insect worota insect simbrot fi worota balel awol magalet insect jede ba men sabab nisa zeik fi fly want if the one bararu dan da mun sanitu scientist in la mafaka biological hierarchy classification irato jete carl linnaeus jeda macho scientist carl linnaeus it is what he is a swedish botanist botanist bi swedish it he is also known as father of taxonomy abba taxonomy jeda mun scientist bi kamula father of taxonomy is carl linnaeus he introduced taxonomic hierarchy of classification taxonomic hierarchy of classification nama introduce good it actually okay nama develop good it he was the first person to propose an orderly system of classification organism classifying organisms nama yerojal qabatif sirna classification yakun sirna ramadi sirite nama develop good it actually taxonomic hierarchy is the process of arranging various organisms into successive level of biological classification either decreasing or an increasing order taxonomic hierarchy okin sadarkalin taxonomic anjenun adimsa organism successive level okin biological ramadi biological law gudarra gara diqat okin diqarra gara gudat order namagochu den adimsa tingon okin arrange tingon taxonomic hierarchy yanani in the linnaean classification system all organisms are placed in ranked hierarchy sirna classification yoki ramadi linnaean kar linnaeus kesatti organismon hundu sadarkale yoki rank isani rat hierarchy tani yoki tartibe fanit kaamochu for example kingdom is the ranked highest followed by phylum or for animals division for plant class order family genus and species kanafu yero order the classify gun or biological classification yero wajen inni gudan aka sirna biological taxonomy hierarchy kingdom yoku motu mota ane phylum okin division kan njenu division ane class ane order ane family ane genus ane species ida ichula isan kunni taxonomic hierarchy kan njenu sadar kale taxonomy hierarchy kan njenu isa kan njenu ichula Each rank in taxonomy hierarchy is termed as taxon plurality taxa. Kanafu sadar kalen taxonomy hierarchy kes jira hund tokko tokko ni sal taxon jenne wa amna chuda. Linnaean developed two kingdom system of classification all organisms under Linnaeus Carl Linnaeus kingdom sirna motuma ramadi sirna motuma la maqofa undese yokin develop gode sanis kingdom plants that include all plants and kingdom animalia that include all animals motuma indijal qabanno ndiz kingdom plant ken jedamoda kaini develop god kingdom planten biklo tahonda kanamato taw kingdom animalian binel tahonda kan hamato daichu this system did not distinguish between the eukaryotic and prokaryotic unicellular and multicellular organisms photosynthetic green algae and non-photosynthetic fungi organisms. Certainly, King Demin Carolinus developed a kuni. Was isan kanin isar mangadi kanin ikaratiki prokaratiki adam basne unicellular multicellular organism adda basen tin ibsenjiru akas photosynthetic fi non photosynthetic organism want adda basenjiru echu. So this the correlations of two kingdom system classification is have what drawback ikabaychu malifi isan as tarresenika ikaratiki prokaratiki unicellular multicellular photosynthetic and photosynthetic can be one at the himbasinif, it have drawback. At a broadest level, biologists divide diversity of living lives into three domains. Broadest level, you can biologist on Balisani Yololan, diversity of Garagarma Lubuka Vila Hanarajiran, domain is adit Ramadani, Ruchun, Kokodanir, domain in Jalkava, domain of bacteria, Jadama. Domain in Lamafa, domain of Archaidama, domain in Sadafa, domain of Equaria Janamachul. Domain is the what's the rank above kingdom. Kanabu dominin kingdemi ol kajeru. Sadarkan rankin kingdemi oletargamu domin jananechu. Kanafu domain, kingdom, phylum, or division, class, order, family, genus, and species in hierarchy the taxonomy hierarchy cow dende naichud. Every organism on the earth belongs to each three domains. Lubbuk abigil lafa kanarra jiran hundi saanitu domain is adin kana kesa targamu yechud. The first two domains, domain bacteria and the domain archaea, they have very different group of organisms that have prokaryotic cell. Domain laman bacteria fa archaea jal kabar argaman lachuyu organismi gusa gara gara kana of kesa groupi gara gara of kesa kaman laman isaanitu prokaryotic cell yokin warrota nucleus hin kamne daychud. Both relatively small and simple cells that lack nucleus or membrane bounded by internal membranes. Akasuma lamin isanetu baye organism baye tetqota ani je kullam lachu kan dande nefi celli takaq kan qabane fi akasuma nucleus kanen inqamne akasuma membrane bound or internal membranes yokin compartment kanen inqamne daichu. Archaea are prokaryotic as their cell have no nucleus and a membrane bounded organelles. Sanafu arkan prokaryotic cell jenamaachu. Sabab nisa malefi cellin isa nucleus one of kesan qabnef akaso membrane bound organelles le wanen kefsan qabnef archaea is known as prokaryotic. The range of size is similar to bacteria. Range size yokin ham size isani bacteria dan kan wol fakkatu yotaw mani archaea exhibit extreme environment. Lafa baye in extreme te lafa lubuk abeyin ratin jiran te argamu dandawch extreme environment rat arka lafa extreme te rat argamuchu da bacteria bdomin bacteria of friend bacteria are also prokaryotic as cell wall have no nucleus. Cell have no nucleus bacterion le prokaryotic cell jelamu sabab nisa cellin isani nucleus ikanin qamne da. They are small organisms that vary in size but largest than virus and the smallest single cell eukaryotic. Bacterion organism tabayit tenno garu virus irra guddo da and malifi virus in cell inga bacterian cell tokon qawante and single celled eukaryotic. The major difference of bacteria and archaea include garagaruman archaea fi bacteria domain archaea bacteria wol fakkat garu garagaruma isan jiru mali da. The major isan gurguddon garagar man gurguddan bacteria farka yidduyir. Chemical composition of cell wall and the cell membrane. Chemical composition in cell wall yo kincha cell isani ke sa argam cell membrane isani ke sa argam tokomiti yechud. Akasuma the use chlorophyll for photosynthesis by bacteria but not by archaea. Bacterion surata opefatan chlorophyll kan qabanjiru garu archaeanun hin qaban yechud. Methane generation and sensitive to antibiotics. Fakkenya methane generation archaea kan njennun domain archaean mi gasi methane jedam ni madisis wo kin generate ni goru sensitive to antibiotics edalle yechuda isan bacteria domain ni sadafa domain eukaryotic kan njennun da they have relative large and complex cell that contain nucleus and membrane enclosed compartment. Eukaryotic yokin or domain eukaryotic kan jennun ba isan gurguddo da namas debalete binillu tabiqlo tala farajiru debalete gurguddoo dha jechuu isaan ija qullaa hin argu kan hin dandeenyu garuu ija qullaa kan hin argina ni jiru. They contain nucleus can come if membrane enclosed compartment can then come in actually. They are grouped into domain eukarya. Domain in isani eukarya yanani. The domain eukarya include group of protista, fungi, plants and animals. Domain eukarya can then gari protista, fungi, plant and animals. Yokin bile leta kan of course tamatu. However, I have a great diversity of forms. There are unicellular colonial multicellular organisms kanafu great diversity form hamma gara garati argamu dandaw unicellular kan jennun nucleus qabatani cell ta kan qaban eukaryotic unicellular eukaryotic kan jennun akaso colonial multicellular organisms kan of case tamatu da ichu comparison between three domains domaini sadin yol biraqamne compare gonu meyalallo archaea yofunanne archaea bacteria and eukarya are the three domains of living things or life kan jennun isan kan sadin archaea yofunanne archaea cell with no nucleus and no membrane or bound organelles cellin isani nucleus fi membrane bound organelles kan qamne da ichu archaean bacteria nul be domain bacteria le akasuma cellin isani nucleus cell with no nucleus and no membrane bound organelles are present cellin isani nucleus in qabani akasuma membrane bound organelles kanen qamneda cell with nucleus and membrane bound organelles eukaryotic yofren cell with what nucleus kan qab cell isani nucleus in qaba membrane bound organelles double membrane kanen qaban organelle kanen of course qabu da ichu kanen akamate kondaria chloroplast kanen so on kanen jedla cytoplasm kanen jedun jechu akasuma archaea yofren dna archaea yofren archaea dna is circular dna domain archaea circular da ichu marfatal akasuma dna exists in circular in all chromosomes bacteria kes dna is circular form da argama ichu akasuma eukaryotic kesetto lalle dna in the nucleus arranged in what linear da ichu linear and the chromosomes with what histone protein ile linear das akasuma dabalatan histone protein ile kan qabani da ichu dna nisani archaea domain archaea yofunani ribosomes is similar to bacteria ribosome in archaea kan bacteria oje wal fakata so the bacteria ribosomes is also similar to archaea ribosomes of the eukaryotic ribosomes ani olal they are different from both bacteria and archaea ribosome in eukarya kan archaea fi bacteria ra laman iraraju adda ichu cell wall yofudan cecha cell yofudan cecha cell in archaea cell wall does not contain peptidoglycan cell wall in cecha cell archaea domain archaea peptidoglycan cha ta jedamun qabu cell wall of bacteria contain peptidoglycan cell wall cecha cell in bacteria domain bacteria casa peptidoglycan of case qabaj cecha cell isani peptidoglycan rakan wajetamed okun umami eukaryotic cell wall of eukaryotic organisms of and okun cell wall of plant of run cells cecha cell biklota cell wall casa cellulose yedamu rakan wajetamato cecha cell fungusota chitin polysaccharide rakan wajetamed ajud again cell divided by mitosis hramne cell yakem gegefama binary fission yan gegefama ichu archaea keset akso bacteria keset cell divided by binary fission eukarya keset cell division in mal gegefa it is through what through mitosis adims hramne cell sirna adims mitosis jedamu kan gegefemu da domain archaea is are unicellular and colonial whereas domain bacteria are unicellular and colonial also again like archaea but domain eukarya is are unicellular colonial and multicellular organisms taxonomic hierarchy figure da yolal in jelqaba kingdom itane phylum itane class itane order ane family ale genus ane species yechu isan kunin taxonomic hierarchy na kanatasi gudarra gara dikati odenu kingdom irra gara species tasi yoldemnu similarity increase ta de maychu geru similarity increase ta gafa do king dem irra gara species sit dem garu gafa species irra gara dominant gadi dem nu similarity decrease ta achud similarity wal fakkeny sani khirda cha dem fakkeny species king dem of animal ya yolal fakkeny fudan kordat yo fudan animals with not cord backbone yo rekaban yechud not cordat yo fudan yechud ورو تلفي دك دك ابن كورداتي يناني اكما كيسا ماماليا هو سفتوتا هو سفتوتا the body cover with fur and the mammary gland كنن كمان ماماليا را هو سفتوتا اكاسم order يوفنن primata mammals with forward looking eyes اجا فلدورات تورا لالا ورق ابن and grasping fingers ورو تقبيني ساني بقا قاتا يتشود hominidae hominidae of an hominidae primate with relative fat flat face and the binocular vision or ejalama qabani fi fula batte khannin qaban akasma genus yolalle homo nama hominidae that large brains and apparent fortune and homo sapiens bipedal and higher intelligence kanan kanafu dale nama gafa homo sapiens ra species ra gari lemu kingdom isani deme deme animalia ta ajechuda garu gafa kingdom ra gara species system kingdom isani animalia da species isani homo sapiens ta garu odo domin ra kane domin equariat ra kane gara species te domo homo sapiens yenale chud this is the third how taxonomic hierarchy of the human being can be done dalena matif taxonomic hierarchy wajen hala kanan tartiban kenna chud what is species species in mali okay isa fanoromotin qacce isa yennun jechun what are the characteristic feature of the species amalun feature species yokin qacce negar sisu mali fay species that the smallest natural group of organisms sadarkan tinnan ka organismot arrangeting gonu species yennani species can be defined as a group of organisms that can produce reproduce to produce fertile offspring isan sanyi wal aludande wal aludando bakka fi busademan they are known as species yenani yachud members of species also often resembles each other very close in their appearance unless humans have taken hand in breeding program kanafu species in tokoyero species ibra dale bakka fi bufatadem fakkatu fi dalachud allesuat human being hand in breeding system hanga dalle market ne qate diqalum sut species hundu fakkata of idala demo yechu all cats belong to the same species but there are a wide variation in appearance different breeds adurewan hundu species tokura garwata umale adurewan bifagaragara appearance different breed sababa breeding yokin da sababa diqalum sutin adurewan gosagaragara yokin dikko kan irra addata alle jiru ante there are many different definition of species ifs is akata ifs species of definition in garagara nejira definition fakkanya definition phylogenetic species definition nejira akaso morphological species definition nejira evolutionary species definition nejira akaso systematic species definition nejira also recognition species definition jiraachu kanafu isan kun hundu mata matan ifsa definition species la ka andiqabu however for the biological species member could reproduce to produce fertile offspring hato male akka biologist yokin biological species member of species must reproduce to produce what fertile offspring fakkata of kan debe fakkata of bakabusu kan dalu biological species definition ila tu lafa kawana kasiyachud member of a species also often resembles each other very closely to the parent sanafu misens species hundi sanitu wala fakkatu raachu malefi fakkata fi odondi qalame huma sa bakkalu bu sa wande manif all are the same in their appearance thank you for watching this video don't forget to like subscribe share comment ali science tube channel ali science tube channel like subscribe share comment gochu ndegetina yerotan tutorial part 2 yero dio tikaba de kaseni dia duta yo ya de kabatan kara komenti ka yero gari seni atau galatoma if you have any comment or suggestion please write under comment thank you again.